It has been over a week since the Uttarakhand glacier burst led to flash flooding in Chamoli district and destroyed the Tapovan Vishnugarh Hydel project. Rescue and search operations still continue. As bodies are being continually pulled out of the muck-filled power project tunnel, the atmosphere outside is getting grimmer. 10 bodies have been recovered so far from the tunnel at Tapovan, taking the total toll in the tragedy to 58. Officials say that over 140 people are still missing. Families of the missing people are losing hope of seeing them alive. Every time a body is brought out of the tunnel, families take some time to pluck up the courage to see if the mortal remains are of a loved one or not. The temporary relief of not finding a family member among the dead is brief, as they are soon gripped by despair when they see rescue personnel battling through tons of sludge choking the tunnel. A crowd of disheartened relatives at the tunnel site has also begun to disperse. Those who remain are found hanging around the mortuary where the bodies are being brought one after another. According to an official of the NTPC, the bodies that have been recovered in the last 2 days were found in the upside of the added tunnel. These were of people working in the inner parts of the tunnel at the time of the flash floods and apparently ran to the upside in an attempt to get out, but got bogged down in the slush that gushed in.